Welcome to Cover Hour number two. So I wrote three versions and two songs each. So the first song is called Unwanted, and the second song is called Hate It. Now, there are three versions of both songs. And the reason why I did that is because 9 times out of 10, most people who feel hated or unwanted don't really have a song for that. And I generally feel hated and unwanted at the same time, especially today. Today started off really, really bad. So I made these videos because people keep pissing me off. People are doing things, and I'm allowing this shit to happen, and I'm done doing this shit. My 47th birthday is this Sunday. And my birthday resolution to myself is to tell everybody that they can get the finger, the middle one. I'm not going to keep playing nice. I have lost so much of my life helping people, and I have nothing. I have nothing to show for it. I'm not happy. I'm not living a happy life. And if it wasn't for you guys here, the 101 of you here on YouTube, and if it wasn't for the 444 people on Instagram, I probably would have done some of the lyrics in both of these songs. Now, I made these songs. They're not for children, because I don't want children to ever have to deal with negative shit. But here's the world we live in. The world is full of negative. I'm trying to put something positive into it before I leave this world. And, you know, fame has just been eluding me. I don't want to quit, and I want to quit at the same time. You see the yin-yang theory going on? I want to be happy. I can be poor and be happy. But I can't get happy if I'm helping everyone else and not helping myself. I can't help everyone else if no one wants to step up and do their part. So I wrote these songs, Unwanted and Hated, because that's how I feel. I feel unwanted, and I feel hated. I hope you guys enjoy the song. I apologize profusely if your ears are bleeding. Thanks for watching, guys. Come for having number two. BC and Emile.